And it's been 35 years since Operation Blue Star, a military operation that was carried out in the first week of June in 1984. Touted as the biggest operation carried out by the Indian Army within the country, Operation Blue Star was ordered by then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi to flush out terrorists from the Golden Temple. Here's the story.
June 6, 1984. The sound of gunfire disrupted the usual peace in the corridors of the Golden Temple. The holiest shrine of the Sikhs had become home to terrorists and goons armed with heavy ammunition and artillery. Jarnail Singh Bhindranwale, head of the Damdami Taksal, along with his 600 odd supporters, had been hiding in the temple for over a year. By the time the operation ended, he had been eliminated. The order to carry out what was called Operation Blue Star had come from then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. She was clear: flush out terrorists from the Golden Temple. The demand for Khalistan, a separate country for the Sikhs, was at its peak. There was unrest in Punjab. Killings had become commonplace. The state was witnessing an unprecedented conflict and dangerous security situation. And the government needed to act. That's what Prime Minister Indira Gandhi did. After talks failed to bear fruit, the PM decided that the army should storm the temple with tanks, a bid to flush out the hiding terrorists. The operation was codenamed Blue Star. It was the Indian Army's biggest operation within the country. At 7 p.m. on 5th June 1984, the army started making announcements, asking civilians to come out and ordering the terrorists to surrender. By midnight, firing and shelling was at its peak. The Indian Army was surprised by the sheer number of weapons the terrorists had managed to bring to the temple premises. The terrorists were fully prepared for the assault, with bunkers and shooting spots already in place. Hundreds of civilians lost their lives in the cross-firing, and at least 100 army officers were martyred in the operation. The damage inflicted on the temple structure, the Akal Takht, the highest temporal seat of the Sikhs, was immense. Indira Gandhi was criticized by many for Operation Blue Star. Even though the leader Jarnail Singh Bhindranwale was eliminated, tensions continued to run high in Punjab. All of it came to head on 31st October 1984. Prime Minister Indira Gandhi was shot dead by her own Sikh bodyguards for ordering the operation. That in turn led to a chain of events. There were anti-Sikh riots in Delhi and other cities. It took years before Punjab could return to normal. And even after 35 years, the wounds of that period are still fresh in the minds of those who were witness to the atrocities and violence. Bureau Report, VON, World is One.